Hi, my name is Kai. I am sick and I make videos about my life. Welcome to today's video, an at-home sleep test. So pretty much the reason we're doing this was back in like 2019, I had a sleep test done at a different sleep clinic and they they called me later and were like, hey, you have sleep apnea and narcolepsy. And I was like, oh, okay. What am I supposed to do with that information, right? They're like, well, it's not bad enough that we really need to treat it. So, you know, call us back if it gets worse. And I was like, oh, all right, then. Brilliant. So then I flash forward a few years. I have new primary care, new everything. And my primary's like, you were diagnosed with narcolepsy? And I was like, I guess. And she was like, have you had that treated? Have you had it checked? How bad is it? Like, is this something like, you know, because obviously if you have like severe narcolepsy, you can't drive, but I have a license and I drive. You know, she's like, well, maybe we should go get that checked up and just make sure. And I was like, okay, perfect. So I was referred to a neurologist for my sleep issues and migraine. The first neurologist I went to handled my migraine stuff. And then I got referred to another one and she was like, so, you can't be diagnosed with narcolepsy until you've treated the sleep apnea. I'm like, that makes sense. Actually, that makes a lot of sense. Thus, we're doing another sleep, we're doing an at-home sleep study this time because last time was in an office and dear God, did I look horrible. Yeah, that was fun. But it was like an all night thing and then it was a day thing. So we're doing an at home sleep study this time. So I picked up all of the equipment from the hospital this morning. Now I have it. I'm sleeping in my own bed, which is super fantastic. I just have to fill out, a little questionnaire doodad here. And then we are bringing it back tomorrow morning. So much more simple than having to spend the night somewhere I don't like, with uncomfy blankets and the temperature not set correctly. So, this is better. Yeah, here's hoping we get something from it. I'd like to be less tired, ideally.
Good morning, world. Let's go do this.
All right, I have my face on, my hair is wet but done. I have my ears on. To the hospital we go. And I got myself trapped in the elevator doors in front of everybody in the lobby, so today's going great already.
I went to the wrong place.
Got the goods! This is like all my fun home sleep study stuff. This isn't gonna be very fun. So it's time for nighttime meds, and I realized that I'm filming the bathroom, and that was probably the worst idea because the fan is going, but my special talents include being able to chug like 10 pills at once. You ready for this? I know it's not that cool of a talent, but you know what? It's cool to me. I have a cat on the counter. You're not allowed to be up here, little woman! Down we go! Okay, so this is gonna be a little bit awkward because I want the straps to be under my clothing so I don't get to them. So we're just gonna do... We just have a weird bra situation happening and we're just gonna run with it. Nobody questioned anything.
Discovering.
go off. And it'll, like, stay off the rest of the night. Apparently, I've got this set up. I have got this set up. I have got this set up. I think I'm set up, guys. Yeah, it looks like it's all on and ready to go. So I think we're Gucci. Gucci gang. Cheers. So I am not allowed to have any caffeine, but I am allowed to have alcohol. So I'm pouring myself a nice little blue Hawaiian, which, let's be real, is really not that much alcohol. It's pretty much just juice, sugar, and a tiny bit of alcohol.
This is the most important part.
So I feel a bit ridiculous because, you know, I've got this stuff, all of this stuff, and then I've got hospital banded wrist brace. I am covered in things and wires and doodads and gadgets. I just wish my body wasn't broken. Yeah, I don't know. This is the pinnacle of being attractive. Okay, now that it's time for me to go to bed, I have to take this down so I don't knock out my sleeve. Is now on, everything is all set up, and it's time to go to bed. So I shall see you in the morning. Good night. Good morning. I am tired and want to go back to sleep, but I have to get this equipment to the hospital in like an hour, so it's time to wake up.
This time.
Hello, it is future Kai. I have just gotten the results back, and unfortunately they all came back negative, which means I have to go do a sleep study at the hospital. It'll be an overnight one and a day one if needed, so I will be filming that when the time comes. Otherwise, go ahead and check out other of my videos and my channel and all that fun stuff. Be on the lookout for more things, and I thank you for watching. I love you all. Mwah. Bye.